I'm with Vaughn Gittin Jr. and his beautiful new RTR right behind him.
What's up? Vaughn Gittin Jr. here. You're watching Mustang Connection. Keep having fun.
Woo! SEMA Show 2014, man. There's a lot of stuff to see. Connection. Here I am at the SEMA booth for Ford Motor Company. It's really cool. They've got this whole heritage section. If you see this Mach 1 right here, I filmed that a couple times over the past year and a half. It's cool to see he got his car in the Ford SEMA booth. So I'm going to kind of walk around, show you some of the cars they've got in 2015. They've got a bunch of 2015s that are laid out. They've got a Chip Foose Edition convertible, and then a bunch of wide body cars and a Ford Giotto. There's a little bit of everything, so I'll take you around. Then they've got one vintage Boss 429 that's set up down the way in candy apple red. And so again, I'll walk you through, but again, check it out. A lot of stuff coming from SEMA this week, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching.
Okay, I'm gonna walk you through the custom 2015s.
That's a nice sofa.
This one's Whipple supercharged. All carbon fiber stuff in here.
There are 10 different countries that are represented here on the shirt and within those pins. And because Mustangs go global for the first time in 50 years, so we're pretty excited about that. That new 2015 Mustang all new here, and tons of them here on display.
Take a look at this wide body. This thing is pretty incredible heat. Stretch back.
What size is this thing? 405, 25, 24.
405, 45, 24. Wow. Shortage of custom. They've already given these to the hands of all these tuners and wheel manufacturers. All right, here's the 2015 Roush Stage 3 concept. I'm not sure if this is out yet.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Ford. Guess what? Von Ginn Jr., the star of that video, is going to be signing autographs here in about half an hour. So 2 o'clock, he'll be here from 2 to 2:30. And 2:30 to 3, we're going to have Brian Deegan. So if you guys want to get photographed with them or an autograph, come on back here at 2 o'clock and then at 2:30. And there's some giveaways. We've got giveaways every half hour. We're going to give away this Mustang Unites t-shirt. We're celebrating the fact that the Mustang has gone global for the first time in its 50 years of existence. And we are it's going to be on sale on 6 different continents and in over 120 countries. So we have those.
All right, this is the Ford King Cobra. Racing concept by Ford. Racing. It's got kind of a scales that are wrapped all around the skin of the car, so it kind of looks like it has a snake skin on it. Here's the Foose Edition 2015 convertible.